the destructive elements of it yourself.
Where do you get off quoting that sleazebag Lord Jim?
Isn't that, Yeah. Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm already arrested, and if that's what you mean, and I plan to turn him over to you right at the end of this year tournament.
No, you'll turn him over now.
He's under arrest for littering, which is a county law, and I still run this county. Now, do you want to mess around for 3 weeks with extradition papers, or do you want to take him right after the match?
Hey, I love wrestling.
Hate to put the pressure on you, but it's all up to you. You win the title, we win the title. Now, Tanner's a good wrestler, but he gets frustrated. And when he gets frustrated, he gets desperate, which means he gets off balance. I want you to stall him. Get him mad. When he starts trying to rouse you, he starts floating, you come alive, all right?
I can beat him without stalling. Stalling's for wimps.
You can't beat him without a strategy. And our strategy is to stall. You've got it? Okay, let's go.